I think the most important thing that I got from, you know, thinking about Martin Luther King, you know, through the whole thing, he was preaching to be calm, you know, don't do violence. And just by force of numbers, the people that he would gather together, he was showing that numbers can show what you want. You don't have to go out and have violence. As a black person, when we're five, we're used to Baptist cadence. This guy, he had a Baptist cadence that was amazing, amazing. Martin Luther King, when he spoke, his Baptist cadence was like music. So therefore all the masses of black people would follow him, and he knew he had the power, but then he still said, keep it peaceful. I think Martin Luther King would probably be proud of how black people have progressed in America. I think even though there's still a lot of adversity and a lot of racism still exists, I think if you overall look at the different companies and, you know, the CEOs and the children and, you know, who owns property, we definitely progress. I think that because of cell phones and because of technology, that the information giving to the younger generations is gonna make the world a better place, definitely. When they made Martin Luther King an American holiday, I was ecstatic. I mean, Martin Luther King is a mainstay as an icon of black people get together. Don't take what everybody's giving you. Don't go for the okie doke. Don't drink the Kool-Aid, right? But don't have violence. Get organized, because you need to control your own mind, right? So I think Martin Luther King was an excellent icon of that, and today I'm gonna do this and let everybody who drive by get a little glimpse and a feeling of that. Well, okay, I think that works. Here we go. Martin Luther King. Bow.